fuck.
Might not be for you to
Of you. You got one of the pens?
No, I was just gonna take some pre-rolls.
Oh, there you go. Once you've upgraded to where you can use the it's up to you, really.
Then you can start creating the darts that you need for the types of dinosaurs you want to go for. Alright. Obviously for mythic or elemental or alpha dinos, you're going to want to use the stronger tranks. So this one goes up to 25 times. I think that's the highest one. Yeah. So these purple ones right here, 25 times stronger than a mythic. But as you can see, you have to have mythic metal and mythic narcotic, which means you have to kill some mythic animals, some mythic dinos, to be able to create this train part. So looking up here, alpha narcotic, mythic narcotic, we also got some shadow nibble. This you will have to have if you want to take the shadow dino. Same for demonic. This is legendary. I think we've used legendary for anything yet. I haven't seen legendary dinos. But they're constantly doing updates to this mod, so I haven't really gone around too much lately. Alpha Kibble, this is your mythic. Oh, that's Shadow. Okay. Shadow dinos, mythic dinos, there's Vega. Also, you got much stronger narcotics. So once you weigh down a dino, if you are unfortunate enough to have to run back to your base to create maybe one more kibble or whatever the case may be, there's this narcotic and tank paste that you can use to kind of keep the dino asleep longer or to help you with taming. So this is just some of the things that that this mod brings you. It's a lot more intuitive, and some ARK players might look at this and think that it's a little overwhelming. I think it just really depends on how much the game is. You know, some people, you know, or a lot of people that see this isn't too much. This is just a new challenge for them. Or new ARK players. I remember the very first time I played ARK, I felt overwhelmed, and this mod might feel a little overwhelming. So if you've been playing ARK for a while and it's become a little bit less of a challenge to you, want something new, then this is probably the mod that you want to get. So you have a lot of new dinos, a lot more new dinos, you have new things to craft, you have a lot of new dinos. Because the different types of dinos there are, they're going to take some different strategies. But it's been a lot of fun. It's definitely been a new challenge, and I absolutely love a lot of the skins that these dinos have. I mean, these Rexes, they look the same, you know. What an awesome design for Rex. But seeing what some of these dinosaurs can do. Like this right here. Like this, wow, man. So overall, since we've been playing with this mod, which we've had it for a few weeks now, I think the mod's been great. The dinosaurs look pretty awesome. I would definitely like a lot of the designs that the developers have drawn out for the dinos. There's definitely a new challenge aspect, and there is a new challenge as far as in things to farm and what you have to farm. So, but with this mod, this is not as I this far through, if you've watched for this long, and let me know if you get the mod or if you have questions about the mod. I'm pretty good at responding to a lot of the comments in the videos, so feel free to leave a comment, and we'll see you in the next mod review.
Beta Pterodon. Are you aggressive? Not aggressive. But I bet if I hit you, you will become aggressive. Oh, okay. He was wrong. Let's see. Another injury. What?
That Geico turns, it has an upside down city.
Yeah.
Australia? I don't want to live in that country. Don't put me upside down. Okay, right.
An alpha? Oh god. Is that a little moral raptor? No. Hey, Grand Citroen, where the fuck is it? What, buddy? Leo? Can you stop? Your fucking cat whined once. Give it up. What's the matter, Fredos? What's the matter, buddy? He wants to go outside. Wanna go outside? Hmm? Yeah, come on. Go ahead. A little nippy out there, huh? It's a bit too cold out, isn't it? Isn't it handsome, man? Hmm? Too cold out, isn't it?
rocket launchers and stuff like that. But you know what we figured? We would change it up a little. We've got catapults. We've got cannons. We do have rocket launchers, but those are for the winners of a certain event that we've got going on. We've also got ballistas down below. We've got ballistas over here. Down here is where we can blow up this and over here, we've got how we determine who gets the rocket launcher. Alright, so now everybody over here, if you have this guy, the vault where we got our armor.
What?